Well, that was an interesting turn of events. Alexander was summoned in order to defeat Bahamut, protect the city, and destroy the corrupted Eidolon that was wreaking havoc all over the damn place. Well, that didn't seem to upset Kuja too much, because then he summoned the giant eye in the sky in an attempt to enslave Alexander, the more powerful of the Eidolons. Didn't work for him, though, because, well, somebody, an old man, apparently named Garland, went and took control of it, and said that Kuja had lost sight of his mission or something along those lines. So now Kuja has lost Bahamut, and now he doesn't have Alexander to make up for it. You have to think, considering that Bahamut was destroyed, it's a possibility that there really isn't any significant threat left to the city, or the castle. But they can't really know that. Maybe.